Alright guys, good evening. How are you guys doing? And welcome to Limbo. So, I've never played this game, and it's been out forever. So this is not gonna be any original content right here. But I've seen people play Inside, which is made by the same developers, which is recent, and I've heard only good stuff about this game. So I decided to give it a shot. And that's what we're gonna do right now. It's supposed to be grim, by the way, so I shouldn't really be this happy. Should be more like this. Let's go. Okay. Hello? Our hero. A slender man. Okay. This is me. Go this way. Thanks, achievement. Wow, already 20 seconds in and going the wrong way. This is off to a good start. I love the aesthetic of these games. Well, and I'll say these games, I mean Inside as well. Jump, leap of faith. Hay bale incoming. Yeah, that wasn't good. I just broke everything. Waist down. Take it slow. Here we go. Okay, let's not go down there. Jesus. Close. Okay, I can push. Control is action. Awesome. There we go. Oh no, let's go. Right on. Left. Yeah. From what I hear, this game is supposed to get spooky, so I hope it's gonna be good. The aesthetics are really nice. Very simple, but definitely effective. It does give you the somber and depressing, low-key depressing feeling. I like it. I can't climb there. Can I pull the boat? Yes, we can. There we go. Yeah. Very subtle. Even like there's no tutorial or anything, it just and it throws you into this world. Wow, look at the trees in the back. They're massive. It's a bear trap? I like how he looks up onto those butterfly things. God, yep, that's oh my god. That was more violent than I thought. And I was gonna jump. But it does not seem to be enough. Okay. Can I pull you, Mr. Trap? Or push you? Oh, there we go. Can jump them separately. Awesome. Okay. Oh god, we have to climb. Wait, there's gonna be something down here. Oh, we should climb the carcass. There's gonna be something to do with this, but... Oh, alright, I got you. There we go. Oh, wait, no, let's not jump down. Alright. Also, I highly recommend playing this with headphones. I know it. Yeah, I see stones rolling. What's up with that? Can I go through? Boom. Squeeze all muscles in my body at that moment. Okay, what's up with this? Tall grass. Don't trust. So I'm guessing you cannot swim. Ooh, you can. That's right. Okay, no you can't. Just kind of flails his arms around. Not much of a box, but it should help. Climb up. Yeah. One more. Awesome. Yes. Yeah, I'm not making that jump. I'll do something with the rope. Come on, there's no way I'm gonna make this jump. Maybe there is, let's go. Oh, okay. Well, I underestimated this game. Freaking monkey out here. Oh. I made it. Secrets. Okay, now I'm gonna get through that soon. Yeah, that's gonna be possible. Come on. Come on. Okay, and this one we're gonna do it. Oh, yes. Altitude is empty. Thank you. I'm not gonna take any chances, I'm just gonna go down nice and... Yeah, get the way we can. Yes, let's go. Oh, I'm so strong here. I think that is like a good thing. Okay, push it. Push it. Okay, I'm gonna need the box. Because I don't trust my jumping skills. Get in the box. I'm sorry if I'm not. I'm not gonna have much constructive things to say. I don't know, like an atmospheric experience. Just gonna take it all in. Come on, man. Let's go on this side. Come on, this. Alright, so I'm just gonna have to give it a push. I'm gonna trust in my jumps. Yes! I see you up there. Okay, what's gonna trigger that? There's no way it's just there. What the fuck? Fuck that. Nope. No way. I am out of here. Man up. Little boy. What do you want, spider? What's up? No, don't you point your legs at me. Oh. Yeah, I don't think so. Oh, wait, that did something. Oh, the bear trap is gonna fall. Okay. Do it again. Yep. Let's give him a small surprise now. Stupid spider. Well, this boy is just not fazed by any of this, isn't he? Nah. You missed it, bro. Right, get out of here. God, this game is terrifying. Like I said, low key, but not really. This is all the way. So good though. Ew. Yeah. God. No. 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 Come on. Come on. Fuck you, spider. You only have 5 legs. No, please. This was supposed to happen. Hopefully I'll become a butterfly when I get out of this cocoon. Not how it works. Get out. Get out. Come on. Come on. Oh, so cute. Talking about a boy covered in spider web jumping away from mortal danger. How are we gonna get through this? That's exactly not the way. Jumped a little bit too far there. Yes! Okay. I know why I was so anxious about that. Dude, fuck that spider. I mean... Thank you, dude. Yes! There we go. Yeah. Push the ball. I'm sorry. Use my profanity. It's not necessary. There we go. As soon as the ball starts rolling, go where we okay. Out of here. Back. There we go. Just play the whole game like this. Go, come on. Go, go, go. Yes. Thank God. Okay. I think I'm done. I'm gonna end this one. Jesus Christ. For as simplistic as this game is, it's incredibly intense, and I love the aesthetics. It's beautiful. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, you know, check in again, and I'll definitely make another episode. I want to play through the whole game. So hope you enjoyed, and have a beautiful day.